Hi. Yeah, I'm just going to run through things that I've been doing these past months because you obviously are all interested in it. Who are you going to call? Ghostbusters! Yeah, pretty cool. If you want to kind of see what I do on a day-to-day basis, follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, add me as a friend on Facebook, and follow my Tumblr as well if you have it. All the details will be in the description box, so just check that out. I did my X Factor auditions. The 3rd of March was the date of the first one, and for 8 hours, we was, well, me and my friend who I went with, called Nicola, find it. We was sat outside for 8 hours in the rain doing action shots with Dermot O'Leary. I did get so close to him. I got a photo, like, and we was like meters away, and I was like screaming his name, but he must have been so scared because, like, I was screaming. Why can't I say little yellow slip? Oh my god. I got a little yellow slip of the thing to say that I'm through. Second day, I went with my parents and my brother. Yeah, that was awesome because we sang in front of producers. Well, I sang in front of a producer again. And I got through that, and we got a red slip. The 3rd audition was in front of a Simon Cowell executive, like psycho person, and Sony Entertainment executive, which was pretty nerve-wracking. They filmed you and they did record you with a microphone. The audition for the judges is on the 23rd of May, and I still haven't got a phone call to say yes or an email to say no. If you are thinking about auditioning, and you want to know more about the audition process, just comment below and I'll inbox you about the whole details, really. I dyed my hair pink. It was so pink and it was, I loved it. I went to go watch You Meet Six. I thought it was fun. It was such a good gig. It was the 3rd time seeing You Meet Six. I went with my friend Nicola, who went to the X Factor auditions with me, and my friend Simon. Kids in Glass Houses and Mayday Parade supported. I'd already seen Mayday Parade and they were just really good. I met the lead singer after it as well. Kids in Glass Houses weren't actually that good. He started like screaming randomly in the middle of the songs and I was like, what are you doing? I went to the Isle of Man, and if you don't know where that is, it's like England here, Ireland here, and there's a little dot like between the two. That's the Isle of Man. Cutest thing I've ever been to, and it's so cute. I met my friend over there, Sophie, and yeah, we went to the wildlife center. It was a really good going over there. It was just so peaceful. It was just like, wow, this is tiny and it's so cute, and I love being over there. Another thing I went to watch McFly. I've completely forgot about this. But I have my ticket, McFly. And I went to go watch them in Preston Guild Hall. I got a wristband as well. It says, keep calm and play louder. That was the name of the tour. I actually went with my dad because I've been to see McFly 4 times. The first time I went to see him was in September 2005, and I've kind of just grown up with their music and I just really do love their music. They are really talented singers and musicians.
Yes, I can feel the pull of this, I don't know about you, baby. So turn on my way.
That's perfect. Yay. I got a wristband from there. It was really good. Lost Prophets were really good. I didn't expect them to be that good. Mode Step supported, and Mode Step are one of my favourite dubstep bands. They were amazing. I was in the mosh pit skanking like a skank all through their set until the last song, which my friend actually got injured. Mode Step were actually in McDonald's after it. We went in, ordered our food, sat down, and turned around, and they were there, and I was like, oh my god, hi, got photos with them, and they were so drunk or high, I don't even know what, but they started singing to me and my friend and started giving us relationship advice. Another thing, Sophie, my friend from Isle of Man, came over to my... It was a really fun weekend. We went shopping and we went to Southport. I went to go watch DJ Fresh last night. I got the ticket. Okay. And Rita Ora supported and she was brilliant. She was so good. Like, she was just brilliant. I met Rita Ora's band. Yes, I loved it. Yes, that's all I have to say. If you do like these kind of videos, comment down below telling me. And if you've done anything interesting in the past few months, please tell me, I'd love to know. Leave a video response of what you've done. So I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye bye.